going to see the important topic electroplating. What is that? Electroplating. It is because of chemical effect. It is because of chemical effect due to electric current through the solution. Understand? This is a cause of electric effect. Now, sorry, cause of electric effect due to passing electric current. Today we are going to see what is electroplating. What is electroplating? Coating of any metal over the other metal. This is one material. I want to coat this material with iron or copper. So we are, with the help of electroplating, we are going to coat this material over this material with another metal, that is copper. If you want to coat with the copper, you can coat with the copper also over this. This is an interior material. Outer material you can coat with the copper or silver or gold. Okay. So what is electroplating? Coating of any desired material over the other material. You are coating other material over this material. This process is called electroplating. We are going to plate over this. This process is called electroplating. Now we are going to see the example. Now, you are going to electroplate your key. Okay? Like a key, you keep this side. Okay, it is a key. I assume this is a key. Okay, you want to coat your key with copper. You want to coat this key with copper. You keep the key at cathode. You keep the key at cathode. Anode, you take copper strip, copper piece. You take at anode copper piece. This is anode. Okay, this is key. You want to coat the key with copper. You want to coat the key with copper. So key, where you have to keep? At cathode. And where you have to keep copper? At anode. Okay. What is anode? A terminal which is connected to the first terminal of the battery. Okay. The rod which is connected to the first terminal of the battery is called anode. Now this is anode. And battery has two rod, that is position, that means positive terminal, two terminals are there in battery, positive terminal and negative terminal. The terminal which is connected to, the key which is connected to negative terminal of the battery is called, this is battery. Okay, this is battery. Okay, battery has two terminal, one is positive, negative. Positive terminal is act as an anode which is connected with the copper. Negative terminal is key, which is connected to the negative terminal of the battery. Clear? Battery has two terminal, positive, negative. Positive is cathode, this is, sorry, the positive is anode, negative is cathode. Understand? Now this act as anode, this act as a cathode. Why it is anode? Connected to positive terminal of the battery. Why it is cathode? This is connected to negative terminal of the battery. Clear? Now you are here, you are taking electrolyte. You want to coat with the copper, no? So you take copper salt. Copper sulfate. Okay, you want to coat with the salt. Which is, you want to coat this key with copper. So which salt you want to take? Copper sulfate. If you want to coat with the silver, so silver you keep here. Here you take same salt. Anode salt. If anode is silver, you got to take silver salt. If anode is copper, you have to take copper salt. Now you added water, so change to ions. Many number of ions are there, copper ion and sulfate ion. Now battery is on, what will happen? From the anode, it changed to ions. Anode is copper. Copper changed to iron. Copper changed to iron and come to the solution. So it become thinner. The rod become, copper rod become thinner. Why? Copper change into iron and come to the solution. The same iron, this is a plus charge, you know. So it migrate to minus R. This is minus R. So go and deposit here. Go and Cu2 plus. Go and deposit over the key. So what will happen after a few minutes? The key is coated with copper. The key color of the key is reddish brown. Copper is reddish brown in color. The full key is coated with reddish brown in color. This is the way you are going to coat the metal, any desired metal, over the other material or other metal. Understand? The whole process is called electroplating. What is electroplating? Coating of here. What is electroplating? Coating of copper over the key. Coating the copper over the key. This is key, no? This is called electroplating. Clear? Once again, now you are going to coat with nickel. Suppose you want to coat with nickel or silver. You are in a fridge. You are going to coat your key with the silver. The silver rod, you keep it as anode. Okay. If you want to go to with gold, means gold, keep it as an anode. What is anode? Which is connected to the positive terminal of the battery. So anode, this is cathode. Plus rod, minus rod. Here put the silver salt. Silver, you are going to go to with the silver. So take silver salt. Silver salt. Take a silver ion. Okay, you added water, they form silver ion. Now what happened? I told you this change into iron. Here already you have iron, and this also change to iron. And this iron plus this plus charge particle or plus ion bond migrated to minus rod, shifted to minus rod, plus minus attract. So move towards the anode. Okay, this is key is anode. That act as a minus rod. So plus goes to minus and bond deposit over the key. So key look like a silver color. Now you have got a silver key. Understand? This is the way you are going to coat with the help of electricity. Okay? This is what is said. This is called electroplating of key with the help of silver. In this case, what is the definition? Coating of silver. Coating of silver over the key. This is called electroplating. Generally, you say coating of metal over the other metal material or metal is called electroplating. Important process. Okay, thank you.